I expected the timer to hit like negative 3 minutes or so. Not under negative a minute. Let's see, a negative 5% damage received. We can go with that setup, I guess, for now. I really am not too big of a fan of the frontline shield. Hold up. Dots exploded into a toxic. Okay. Broadsword. Let's see, how does this feel? Feels better than twin daggers? Did she die to the poison? I'm actually dying to the poison before I get that second swing in. Oh, you didn't die? Well, let's just fix that, shall we? Less and less of this, was it broadsword? Yeah. I could buy the vampirism, but I'm not going to. It's not at the moment. Oh, Esker did. Sure. And we have the toxic cloud thing from the bow, but probably be upgrading that, so that modifier is most likely going to be gone. It's a weird spot for the promenade of the condemned door. I guess we'll head off to the right there. Towards the toxic sewer, see if there's anything of interest. Hunter's grenade. I'll pass. Suppose I could buy that vampirism, but I'm not going to. I want to save the money. So, shoots an arrow upward, shots pierce first target, and give me a bonus to brutality. Cool. Oh, cool. Actually, I got negative 10% damage you're taking on that one. So, did we not get hit at all during that? So what happened to the one guy's projectile? Went like through the terrain. Maybe there was a secret there, but I guess not. Down's probably gonna be a safer option. Turn out to be safe. Yeah, this shot just went through the terrain again. The hell? No fall damage, fall stun. God, that's unleap. Ow. Actually, jump in midair. I haven't been too fan of those. Too fan of those? Too big of a fan? Whatever. English is hard. Stop backing off of me. There is a scroll over there. And Wolf Trap, did you, okay, you just poisoned the enemy. Hoping for either damage increase or damage reduction or something. Damn, Toby, no. Usaldor. What do you got for me? 5 saddles. Take them. I'm over here now. Should we go for the fire grenade instead of the wolf trap? I mean, it's still... I'm gonna pass. It would still interrupt the freezing process, but... Give me damage reduction. Is the rest of that sentence is what I was gonna say? Sword? I don't recall ever interacting with this door before. Maybe we have? He'll try. Cool. Little bit of a waste on it, but I'll complain. Let's go back into full without needing to use a charge. So I suppose I could have went back down towards the teleporter. Oh. Probably a good idea considering there's fucking spike traps up there. Oh hey, Assassin's Dagger. And an ice grenade. Well, grabbing the ice grenade. Think about replacing this broadsword though. Like, I was really actually tempted to take that assassin's dagger. The door. Oh. Right there. Everybody dead? Arrow stuck in enemy is coming back. I'm gonna pass. Depths connected to the ossuary? I'm having to take the prison depths. Somebody has changed it up. Well, figure out the rest of this place. There's some more cells. To the prison depths. Right after we check out what's down this way. I guess on that first one was the speedrun door.